7th of September 2023. On the 13th, stroke the 14th, Rowan rematch. Last time we got our asses kicked. This time it could be different, but we'll have to wait and see. Got myself a bait boat last time, very useful. And then, I was fishing 2 weeks ago, and he says, oh look, I've got this new addition to the bait boat. It's to keep it up. Don't know what he's talking about, it floats. Was it going to keep it up? Extra buoyancy, he said. That's all he said. So I walked down in the swim. He's got his extra buoyancy thing to stop his boat capsizing. Don't understand what he wanted it for, mine's fine. Then I realised, it was a deep finder. So we could see where the fish are and how deep it was. So, cheating again. Again. So, I come home, spoke to my wife, and then she bought me one. So, now I got one, see? Very good. Because before, I was using one of these. You know, tape measures don't really, you know, work, and, you know, water's out, you get wet and everything, and then you forget when you get back. So, yeah, I mean, this is quite good, you know. Oh, hang on a minute. Put the glasses on. Oh, that's what I want. Yeah, so, yeah, one of these works well in the fish pond. We'll see how it goes, just to even the score up a little bit.
So, it's Monday morning on the week of the big fish off two. Darren's last session of the year. Just to set the record straight, people. This thing about, this spiel about a buoyancy aid, I don't know what, I've never heard so much rubbish. Mr. Howe knew exactly what that thing was from the day I bought it, I showed it to him. So, I don't know what game he's trying to pull here. So Saturday's me and Leanne's going, but they're turning up a day early. So, couldn't really have much more of an advantage, could they? But I'll keep it simple. Solid bags tied to the island, one between the islands. I'm on the swim I didn't do very well in last time, so we'll see, have to see how we get on. So 24 hour head start. I mean, when's that ever been fair in a match? Yeah, you can say it counts from when we get there, but you've got 24 hours to pre-bait spots. I mean, where's the fairness in that, eh guys?
Fairness? Nay, there is no fairness in love and war. Well, as I say, war. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. And I'll say it again. But fair? Definitely not fair. But, you know how it is. We can chuck some hay goo, some hay boilies, pre-bait. 12 hours until you get there, then bish bosh bang, innit? Then it starts.
I expect them boys will be taking it all serious this week, making videos for me and all that. I'm just gonna relax and take it easy all week. I mean, they catch more, fair play to them. I'm not really that bothered, to be honest. Got more important sessions coming up than this one, so this one's just going to be a bit of fun, like older last week, I reckon. Yeah, we got Meadow Lake. I really want to get down in one session and hunt for this big red at Todber Manor. So, yeah, just going to relax this week, see what abuse and that I get from Team Howe, and go from there. Go on, Team Howe!
Okay, smart thinking, confident.
Smart thinking, very confident. He is.
So we just had a pre-match haircut, ready for the big rematch tomorrow. Darren and Ben were already down there. They went down a day early. Their weather's been relentlessly bad today, so couldn't have happened to a nicer pair of blokes, seeing as they wanted to get down there a bit early. I'd say that's karma, wouldn't you? Eh? So it is Ben's birthday, so hopefully they catch something. But we did see a video of it, and he's absolutely chucking it down over there. So, next time you see me, probably be on the bank tomorrow. So, come on, the Southwest Carp fam.
What a fish. 4 o'clock in the morning. A little Christmas tree my baby was. Banging.
Right, so we're off to Avalon now then, guys. Just dropped Harper off. Ben and Darren have been down there for 24 hours already. Ben hadn't had anything, and Darren has had a PB. 27 pound 3 ounce, and guess what? 1 ounce bigger than my PB, so get on, eh, Dar? He's been waiting a few sessions for a fish, so good on him. So let's get on down there. See you down there, guys. Just got down here. Darren and Ben haven't had any more fish. Obviously Darren's had that 27 he had this morning, and we're back on the same swims we was on last time. Didn't make a video that day, but I didn't have anything, blanked. So this is my nemesis swim at the minute, swim number 12 I think. So there it is, between two islands. So let's get ourselves sorted out and get back to you. I've had a little mark out with the deeper, and it's just flat all the way across. Oh, here she is. I got one rod out on the solid bag.
Oi, oi.
Parker Bates, OG fish, obviously. But everyone takes a mick at me. OG fish, OG fish. So let's get that second one out. I'm putting that one out on a tiger nuts, on a running rig. But no one knows I'm using tiger nuts, so I'll keep that to myself. So let's get that one out.
We are back here at Avalon Fisheries. Ben and Darren are here. They was here 24 hours before us. Darren has caught his PB, so absolutely buzzing for him. All rods are set up. Just waiting for a bite.
Lee's getting beeps already. The good old beeps.
Right, so I've got both rods out now, finally. Been here a couple of hours, but I wasn't really in a rush because, like I said before, I don't really do very well here in the daytime. Leanne had nothing to report on the other guys. So I'm just going to go and help Leanne out for a minute. But hopefully, now my rods are out, we can get something. Because I ain't done well in this swim. So I'm a bit hopeful. I've got one on solid bag, tight to the island. I've got one just past the aerator. on two tiger nuts with a cork stick through the middle just to make it into a wafter. So I'm quite hopeful for that. Sun is shining now, which is quite nice actually. It's getting on tea time, so lake's all calm. I'd normally say bite time, but like I said, I had a bit of a disaster in this swim last time, so until we get something, I'm not very hopeful. I'm confident in my rigs though, always confident in my rigs, so nothing to report yet. Nothing for Leanne, nothing for Ben, nothing for Darren. So we go on and we keep trying.
So I have got both of my rods on the OG fish, Parker baits. And also I've mixed some tiger nut wafters with some pink almond and tiger nut smoke. It smells lush. Potent, but and also that pink almond smoke has dyed all of my fingers already, so if you could smell these, oh, stunning.
I got Ben a little birthday gift because it was his birthday yesterday. I think he was 30, so I got him a little birthday gift. I'm gonna go over and give it to him in a minute, see if he likes it. It's a bit of a joke, but see if he likes it.
So what have you got there, Lee?
So I've got Ben a bit of a birthday present.
Yeah.
One day late. Thanks, mate. Nothing too serious.
How big?
So a quick update, people. It's like 5 to 6. I've just redone my left one because I was a bit concerned that the aerator might be making my line flap because I'm a bit close to it. So I've redone that one. I've backleaded it as well and come slightly over to the right of it, but see if it makes any difference. But no one's really catching, so we'll have to see. Dark could be setting in within an hour, but yeah, there's nothing really to report, so it's been a bit quiet. Leanne's just redoing her rods, and then when she's done, I think I'll redo my right rod. So that's both rods done, dark setting in. It's in the hands of the gods now. Lady Luck ain't having much luck.
No, not at all. Boo hoo.
Come on, the carp. It's Team How None. Team Southwest Carp Fishing Family. That's a mouthful. None. Watch this space.
Watch this space, baby.
We were a bit jealous of your purple line, Leanne. I mean, it looks pretty good. But we've done one better.
Purple hair. So the darkness is drawn in. Daddy Pig hasn't given me any luck. No action whatsoever to report. I wish I could bring you more. I got me right one out there on the edge of that island. And then there's an aerator out there in the middle. So let's see if we can do some fish in the night.
Let's go down here. It's
Campus Paradise down here in the corner.
Southwest Family.
Campus Paradise down here.
Hey.
How we getting on, boys?
Well, all right, got a good movie on. Food's cooking. Ben's cutting his sausage.
Always cutting a sausage.
All the rods are all out, ready to go.
But we're not camping, are we, lads?
And we're not fishing either.
So what are you doing here?
There's nothing to report. Rubbish rematch. Probably won't even make it to fruition if there's no fish, because how's that rematch? Well, it all finished 0-0.
So that means we're still in the lead.
Mr. £27 3 ounce over there, 1 ounce bigger than my PB, will probably say different, but here we go.
That doesn't count.
Going on a magic beam. Spin a rig. Let's do this. So it's 8:45. And literally nothing has happened on the whole lake. Just redone my left one. Out there in the middle. Right one's over there. But yeah, nothing. So I could be on for my second blank in this swim. It seems the best way to do it on my head torch, but yeah. No fish for me, no fish for Leanne, no fish for Team Howe. Hang on, they're radioing through. Let's have a quick listen to what they got to say. Hang on. Team Southwest Carp Fishermen, over.
Just for your update, watching a great programme on Netflix, but Ben's red one, beep, 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 stopped. Activity has started. Over.
So, are you trying to tell us that Team Howe has got a fish, or is that positive or negative? Over.
No, we haven't got a fish on Team Howe because it stopped beeping. But then the fish are biting. So, you know what that means?
No bites coming this way, so I don't know exactly what that means. Over.
Yeah, but you know as well as we do, Parker Base don't work until after midnight. We're on the Harry speciality at this end. Works any time.
Okay, yeah, we know Parker Base OG fish works at night time on this lake. I'm trying to do a vlog here, so.
Oh, of course, yeah, you're doing your vlog. Yeah. All right, well, get blogging.
No, it's not blog, it's a vlog.
It's an acronym for making a video for YouTube. Which so people come up with the word vlog. Vlog? What does vlog even mean? You said you were trying to make your doing one. You didn't say you were actually live doing one, did you?
Well, I was actually doing a review of the update on me rods, but it doesn't matter.
An update and a review on your rod.
Well,
you ain't caught nothing.
So Leanne's tying a solid bag up to her boat. It's about 9:30. That'll be the cast of the night.
This one is a magic bean wafter.
Magic bean, what colour? What colour? Huh?
White.
White.
You've done it all, you've broken every code, appalled the rebel to the floor. You spoke the game, no matter what you say, but only metal, what a ball.
Dazzle's in. We was only saying the other week that Dazzle has not had any bites on the last few sessions and he's due. A fair play to him, he's the one nailing the fish at the moment.
God, it's a beast, isn't it? Yes, in the net.
Watch what we got.
There he goes.
You hold it.
Nah, it's not as heavy as one yesterday.
Nah.
What is it?
Miles off. What's that?
18.5
I'll give you.
18.5, but it's 18.5 bigger than me, Leanne and Ben have had, so fair play to Darren. What he was due a few fish, wasn't he?
What I said is, this puppy.
Hold it up.
What if I could, don't get it. There we go. There we go. Beautiful.
Beautiful. There it goes. That's 1-0 to Team Al.
It's really cold right now, but I've got some news.
Turn your light off.
Darren's had another one. So that means Team Hal 1-0 up against the Southwest Carp Fishing Family. I'm not happy about this. So I'm rethinking a rig, be a last roll of the dice. I ain't even had a beep on my rod, so I don't know what's going on. He's in big carp corner, so he's got the advantage. But yeah.
Just scoffing out on Ben's birthday cake.
Hey, Ali. It's 30 in the morning. I'm just going to show you a little sneak peek of what I've got in my net. Look at the back. On that.
Come on then.
Hal Bates in again. What's this, Dad? Fish number 3 for us?
Yeah, 3 for us in the session. Second one against the competition. And we are what?
3-0.
3-0.
What's the weight on this? 20...
29 pound, give or take, Benjamin, we reckon. Yeah. Get on. Get in there, Benjamin. Hi. Tonight in the high swim. We'll come away for a weekend. This little competition, you know, we're getting badgered to rematch. The last one, we got absolutely smashed. So, me and Ben with a bit of a tactic that this weekend, just to show, you know, we'll smash out our PBs and win this match. So far, we've accomplished the first bit. Oh yeah. Getting our PBs. What were we? A movie night.
For that, dressing up in stupid purple wigs.
Yeah, stupid wigs, yeah. Stupid
messing around with the depth finder just to see what the lake bed's like.
Buoyancy aid.
Yep. The first day we were here, hammered it down, so we hid in the bivvies like a couple of schoolgirls.
Girls, yeah, we was hiding, literally hiding because we were girls.
And then, so we didn't actually do anything Friday.
Because we don't want to get too far in front.
Yeah, it was my birthday as well, so yep. I would have probably caught that fish yesterday if we had the lines out. But don't want to give them the satisfaction to say that we're the head start. We started afresh on Saturday morning when they turned up. Well, afternoon when they turned up.
Yeah.
And so far, we're 3 with 2 PBs. 27-3.
28-3. 28-3. I mean, beautiful, weren't they?
Yeah, nice fish. Yeah. And
no trash.
Lee and Leanne over there, Southwest Carp and family. Snoring.
I don't know what to say, really.
Oh. Hal Bates.
Hal Bates. Check out the website.
Good morning, people. So, nothing to report. Had a screaming take at 1:30, struck into it, and I don't know what happened. My leader broke somehow, don't know how. Leanne hadn't had nothing, but Ben has just had the biggest fish of the session at 28 pound 3 ounce, so he's the top of the leaderboard now. Well done, Ben, mate. Congratulations, buddy. Same swim, same scenario. The southwest carp fishing blankers. Team Howe both got PBs on this session, so good on them.
As Lee was doing a video, his alarm's gone off. He's in. Come on, Lee, you got this.
So we're in. Just as I was doing that video, I've not had anything.
Just said that?
It's Ripwaff. Same one, OG Fish Waff to the island. So, the suspense again.
You need this one. Don't matter. Need it. In the net.
And he pulls one back. Call that with some hard going to get a fish.
So there we go. Hard work, but off the mark, eh? 12 pound, 4 ounces.
So there you go. I was just saying, look, we don't have anything. Rod rips off and it's a 12 pound, 4 ounce mirror on the OG Fish Wafter. It's a blank saver. That's two fish to one, even though we've had the big ones. Let's see if we can get a couple more before we go home, eh?
There they are, people, look. The two prize idiots. Ben and Darren, aka Howe Bait. I've never known two smug people as what they are. Mr. 27 pounder and Mr. 28 pounder. That's all right, boys.
They can have their moment of glory down there. There's always a next session, and a session after that, and a session after that. I'm down in number three position on the leaderboard now. I mean, you couldn't write this stuff, could you? The two novices at one and two, the match boys. But they're on the carp scene now, and they've had a 27 and a 28, so fair play to them. I think Ben had his on a garlic and cheese boilie on the bottom, straight off the deck.
We could have put daylight between the SW fan.
Yeah, probably that.
And he's lost another one.
What hook do you need there?
Like father, like daughter, look, with these lost fish.
Quick update, people. Darren's rod just ripped off. Pulled into it, come off, so that's lucky because that would have been free to them. So, yeah, that's another one lost for Darren. That's two he's lost this morning. Nothing for me, nothing for Leanne. So there's not a lot going on. I'm not that hopeful to get any more fish, really. It's nearly 9 o'clock. I reckon the sun's going to come up in a minute. And then bite time would have been and gone. Like I say, I don't really do very well here in the daytime. So a couple more hours and then we're packed down. But come on, the carp. Guess what, people? Two PBs, you know what that means, don't you? Two buckets. Here's one of them.
What's going on? Ah, brilliant.
You're here.
I ain't got any dry clothes, so that's going to be fun.
You have got dry clothes?
I have, but thanks, so you can
wear. And here, here is the other one. Another PB, and you know what that means? Another bucket. Only fair in love and war.
Do you want to feed some animals, are you, or something? With your bucket?
Oh my gosh.
So we did go over to give him the bucket, but I feel a bit guilty because it's freezing and the water's going to be cold. But you know the rules in fishing, PB, bucket. I think Leanne's going to take great pleasure in it. But we said we'd let them pack away first and then we'll do it. So hold tight. So we're nearly all packed up now. Last few minutes of the rods out. We need something absolute miraculous to happen to us to get level in this game. So it's not gonna happen. So good luck to them. Bring on the next one.
Just about to do the buckets and Lee's alarm went.
I'm trying to go through yours. Lucky I've got a back lead on the other one, clear that.
Is that a 30 pounder?
No, it's a pinner by the way it went over there. It's called Piddler Island. Not Big Boy Corner.
I haven't sang yet.
Oh, he's only pulled it up at 2-2. The PB boys over there.
Waiting to get their buckets and Ali's alarm went.
Could he have his first Avalon 20? I don't know. Oh, there's another one.
That's a 3-1.
So, right at the death.
Angry carp.
We've got fish number 2. I don't know, 15 pound. There he is. Fish number 2. So I said we needed a miracle and I've gone and bagged fish number 2 right up there. Come on! So it's 2-2. So it will be a draw, but those two boys have got PBs, so they had a better session, but it was the amount of fish, not the weight. So that is 2-2 and they don't take the victory. Come on. Now we are going to deliver the buckets. So watch this, people.
Right.
I'll give you the privilege of Ben.
Yeah, being a grass.
So here you go, people. PB house.
Ready?
This is going to be cold.
Come on!
That's what you call winners.
Well, anything to say?
How baits? How baits? Two personal PBs. Great session. We thought we were going to come out here winning, but obviously Lee pulled one in at the last minute, as he does. But good all day.
Well done, boys.
After the nice refreshing wash for PBs, Lee and Leanne were in such a rush to get back to their stuff that they forgot their buckets. Oh,
there it is. Just want to say another congratulations to those two on their PBs. Good on them. Well done, boys.
Packing away. It's 11:30, half an hour to go, and it's a draw. Trying to nick one last little bite.
So that's it then. All loaded, all packed away, time to go. So, not the best session, but we go again in a couple of weeks on Meadow, so join us for that one. So thank you very much, and we'll see you next time. Cheers. Be a better man, be a friend.